We're on the edge of great things, Fisher, and I owe it all to you. Without your work, we would have been betrayed, assaulted, and killed. Instead, we're on our way back home with everything we need to succeed. Hamza is dead, the bombs are nearly ready, and our allies are prepared to act. History will remember our names, Fisher. Of that I have no doubt. Because of what you've done, we're going to set the world on fire. You know what you have to do.
Drive the bomb to the dock, load up the boat, and deliver the package to Masood's people offshore. I got it.
Take care of this poison. We can't afford any mistakes. Not now.
There won't be any.
Of course not. Fisher, Jamie, you're with me. We got some business in the interrogation room.
Sir.
What is it?
We've got trouble. It looks like there's a SWAT unit out there at the compound perimeter.
Ah, I know why they're here. Keep an eye on them, but don't start anything. All personnel.
All personnel.
The moment we have been vigilant against is here. Report to the firing range to be issued weapons. Blast shutters will seal off sensitive areas of the compound. And prepare to defend yourselves. A meal out. Introduce you to our latest problem. Jamie caught him inside the compound. It's like he was looking for somebody, which pushes up our timetable.
You think he's CIA?
I don't care if he's PTA. Because I like you, Sam, you get to do the honors. You got your orders, Fisher.
You can give the boys in the surveillance room a show. Put him out of his misery. Nice! Proving! I'm gonna all catch clear. Up with Emil.
All
see
clear.
You in hell, buddy.
All clear.
The bomb. Stop it. Take them all out if you must. Whatever it takes.
Hang on. Help is coming.
Fisher, better get your hands on a real gun.
Where's Emil?
Screw you! You're not getting anything out of me!
Your aggressive attitude concerns me.
You're hurting! He's on the lowest level, in the labs. You'll never get in there.
Thanks for the tip.
Inside the walls.
Who's saying that?
Why don't you find a meal and ask him yourself?
It's a real bad time to cop an attitude.
Are you gonna let me go, or are we gonna die like this?
Follow me. Check. everybody down! You! Hands in the air! Now!
Clear!
Clear!
We have contact!
No weapons!
Where the hell did he go?
Where did who go? It's like there was nobody here.
Authorities are reporting that there are still arrests to be made, but that the multinational plot to detonate nuclear devices in New York and Los Angeles has been foiled.
Sir, Fisher is still unaccounted for. I don't have enough men to secure the building and search for it.
Your first priority is Fisher. Do you understand me?
Authorities point to Masoud Ibn Youssef as the mastermind of the plot. He was taken into custody by federal agents this morning in a small boat in New York Harbor. Masoud was working in conjunction with a domestic terror organization known as John Brown's Army.
We found Mendez. He's down and he's been stripped of gear. Looks like Fisher got to him.
At least he's alive. Then go find Fisher. Sweep the area in a 6-block radius and get some eyes down on the docks. He's not getting away.
Members of the JBA were arrested during an FBI sweep this afternoon, though at least one career criminal, Carson Moss, is rumored to still be at large.
Sir, we have a confirmed sighting. He's on Pier 16 at... No, wait! He's headed for the river!
Backup is on its way. Whatever you do, do not let him get away!
We have secured all of the fissionable material and all of the terrorists involved in masterminding this plot, said FBI spokesman Roy Daniels. It's a credit to all of the brave law enforcement and intelligence operatives involved.
Fisher, this is the FBI! Do not move! You are under arrest!
He's diving into the river!
Up or we open fire!
Too late! He's gone!
Daniels went on to say that all that was left was, and I quote, tying up loose ends.